We got a lot of sun happening this morning. So we are doing a back workout today. I recorded this workout yesterday, did the whole thing, and then realized it stopped recording halfway because don't record long videos on your iPhone. Moral of the story. So we're making this work with what we have. So today we're doing a back workout. You need a step, a box, something that you can elevate yourself about a few inches off the floor. It doesn't have to be this high. You could also do some of these things on a bed or on the side of a couch. We can also modify them on the floor. So don't stress too much if you don't have this exact thing. So I'm gonna go right into the demo and then we're just gonna get started. So we're gonna start off with a hamstring squat stretch. So you're gonna stretch the back of your legs, come down into a squat, just warming up our hips. Then you're gonna straighten your legs and roll back up the same way over and over again. We're doing this for a full minute. Second thing is superwoman. So you can do this on the floor or on your elevated step. And we're gonna come up and down, squeezing your shoulder blades and squeezing your glutes to raise the arms and legs. Oh, then we're staying down here and we're doing the reverse snow angel. So you know what this is. Snow angel upside down in the imaginary snow, AKA the air. Come the warmer months, I'm gonna have to call this sand angels because I don't think I'm gonna be able to say snow when it's beautiful and warm outside. So that first circuit is a really good warm up. So we're gonna just savor it because circuit two is quite different. So circuit two, we're gonna start with deadlifts, weights in our hands. We're gonna come all the way down to the floor and up, meeting the shady part, and up. Then we're gonna do kneeling one arm row. So you're gonna kneel on your bench or whatever you have. You could do this off of the couch. You can also do, well, this is what we're doing. So you're kneeling, arm that has the weight is the leg that's on the ground. We're rowing here, up and down. 30 seconds left, 30 seconds right. You can also do this by creating your own leverage by kneeling over one knee, forearm on the thigh. Okay, that was just an example for modification. Then for the last exercise, we're doing bench jumps. So just exploding up off the bench that we have. You can do lunges or jump squats if you don't have something like this. This is an ottoman that also doubles as storage, FYI. I think I got it on Amazon for $25. So it's a triple first one. Three for one. All right, circuit three, we're doing a pullover. So we're gonna lay down on the floor, on your bed or on your bench. Just make sure your head is supported. You're gonna grab the dumbbell by one of the bells and you're gonna make your hands into a triangle. So triangle with your thumb and forefinger on both sides, grasping the weight completely with your thumbs wrapped around. You're gonna pull the weight back over your head and forward again. The idea for this is to stretch the lats as you let the weight come back and then drive the lats down as you pull the weight up and over your head. So it is a back workout. Then we're gonna sit, seated row. So for this, we're gonna rotate. We're gonna start with our palms facing back. As we row up, our palms are gonna rotate to the front, facing forward. So we're back down, rotate, palms forward, palms back, palms forward, palms back. Then we're gonna move right into down to the floor, row, arms down, sit up. Down, row, down, up. Palms will face your legs the whole time for this. And then last but not least, we have an incline bird dog. So you're here on your bench, wall, whatever. You're gonna raise opposite arm and leg and bring it back down and switch, alternating for 30 seconds. All right, let's hope my battery lasts. We're having a lot of lens and camera issues this week. I have a brand new playlist. It's all Glee music because it's allowed on YouTube. So we're gonna suck it up. It's not clean, but it's the second best thing to clean. Okay, you guys, jog it out. Oh, I really love this workout. Why I'm okay with doing it again, just saying. So we're gonna start off with our hamstring squat stretches. Here we go. Stretch the back of your legs. You can shift your hips side to side. You're gonna see me in real time warming up. Usually I film afternoon, so my body's pretty warmed up by then because I've either done a workout or I've been moving around, but this is pretty much the first thing I've done today besides type up some emails. So just straighten and bend. Try and get a little lower. You can shift back and forth in your hips, putting your weight to one side and the other. You can add some rotations into this. Keep your weight in your heels, leaning back, stretching the back of your legs. One more down to the squat. We'll roll up. Set up for superwoman. Lay flat, arms out. Here we go. Squeeze up and down. Two, hold. Once you get the pattern, speed it up. That hold is all core. Drive your knee up, brace your abs. Okay, let's go round two. Set it up. Bend it down. Maybe give a little ragdoll shake down here. Let everything go limp. Squat it down. This hit that ice cold. Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them blue girls. Not quite Bruno Mars, but you know, it's better than like kids bop, so. Living it up in the city. Got chunks up with sail on. I never watched Glee. I'm so big. I never got into Glee, but I love music, so, as you guys all know. Musicals. Good, 15 seconds. You need to get some lunges in. Some more rotations. Oh, I love this one. Good, let's switch. Superwoman. Here we go. Good job. Woo! Let's go. I'm gonna get my feet a little wider this time. I'm gonna rotate it. Then I'm gonna squat it down to the right. Then I'm gonna squat it and shift it to the left. Roll it up. Feet together this time. Pump the knees right and left. Lift the heels. Come on down, back up, shift over, over there. Alright you guys, last set, superwoman, set it up. Jumping jacks. sun. It is strong day. Especially because it's blazing right onto my body. And I'm in sweats. Alright, set it up, deadlift. Round two. Here we go. Squeeze, push through your heels. Drive your hips forward. Three, two, one arm row. Let's go, you guys. All in. Strong, powerful warrior. Let's go. Just get dancing. We're with two weights. Remember, if it's one weight, this is your position and you grab hold the dumbbell. If you're using two, you hold them normal and you press them together so that's like one weight above you. We're gonna bring it back, arms straight and back up. Stretch from your sides, not from your shoulders. One, bring it up. Rotating rows. Palms face back. Row palms face out. Neck aligned with spine.
Oh no, my glass is empty.
Five. Good, next one. We're gonna hit the ground, you're gonna row, hit the ground, sit up, down, row, up, down, row, down, up. Shake out your arms, shake out your back, stay with me, get control back of your breathing, keep going. Okay, let's set it up. Pullovers. Shoulders relaxed and away from your ears. Driving your shoulder blades together. Down, row, up, down, row, two, and one. Good, bird dogs. Almost there. and yourself breathing. We're gonna set up for our last set. We got this, you guys. All in, strong, powerful warrior. Begin. Amazing job, you guys. Oh, just come to sit, just to take it in. Nice deep breath in. Just connecting. You can do this moving, you can stretch through this if that's what your body's called to do. Raise the arms up over the head and back down, just bringing some gratitude, some acknowledgement into your body, which just worked hard for you for the last 22 minutes. No matter what state your mind is in, exercise, movement is an incredible gift. It boosts your mood, right? We know that. It gets our mind working clearer, more efficiently. It releases the stress physically, biologically in our body. It actually starts to grow our new brain cells at a better rate. Our brains are able to regenerate better. Parts of the brain actually become larger, believe it or not, the hippocampus, which is a part of the brain that is affected as well and shrinks when we do experience chronic depression and stress. Exercise combats all of that, and we can feel the effects of it immediately. So keep showing up, keep giving this to yourself. You guys are amazing. I wouldn't do this without you. And love you all. See you in tomorrow's video.